They were trying to get into the hands of Booker, but instead, Jake crossover with it, raising up for the shot, and cashing in the mid-range. The veteran Jake crossover with 0.8 knocks it down.